Hi, welcome to the Kaohsiung Marriott Hotel.
Kaohsiung Marriott Hotel is located in Kaohsiung City in southern Taiwan, about 2 miles from the city center and 7 miles north of Kaohsiung International Airport. The hotel opened in April 2021 with 700 rooms, including 94 suites across 33 floors. This is the lobby. It is difficult to capture its enormity with my iPhone, but for perspective, the ceilings are about 30 feet high. Way off in the distance on the right are the front desk and the concierge. This elevated seating space is an extension of the hotel's cafe called the lounge. Live music is played here in the evenings. On the left is the main seating area for the lounge, which is open every day from 10 a.m. to midnight. Adjacent to that is M Bread and Pastry, a bakery which is open daily from 8:30 a.m. to 9 p.m. Down the hallway is the entrance to East Sky Mall, which has 8 floors of luxury stores and a food court. Making our way to the back side of the lobby, we have another view of the lounge, more fancy decor, and the main elevators. The handlebars in these elevators are wrapped in leather. Pretty fancy. This is the 32nd floor of 33 floors in the hotel. These inner glass walls offer a view of the spa pools and show just how high up you are. This is a grand executive suite. On the left is a bathroom with marble floors, an advanced toilet, shower, and sink. The advanced toilet has an extensive control panel for seat temperature, washing and drying settings, and controls for flushing and even raising and lowering the lid. The shower has both a rainfall showerhead and handheld showerhead, very functional. Marriott bath products are made by This Works. Moving back to the entrance, there is a kitchenette. There's a microwave and espresso coffee machine. The drawers contain drinkware and diningware. A few complimentary bottles of water and sparkling water. There's a mini fridge. This is the living room, which has a sofa, love seat, 55-inch LED TV, and coffee table. On the side is a dining table with seating for four and a counter with a small sink. Behind the sliding doors is a washitsu, a Japanese-style room with a table for four, a 55-inch LED TV, and a great view of West Kaohsiung City from the 32nd floor. In the next room is the bedroom, which has a bed wider than a standard king, a lounge chair, a work desk, and a TV. That brings the room's total TV count up to three. The closet space has two robes, an iron, an ironing board, shoehorn, and indoor slippers. Behind more sliding doors is the master bathroom, which has marble floors, a bathtub, an incredibly well-lit vanity, a separate toilet room, and a shower with both a rainfall showerhead and handheld showerhead. Another view of Kaohsiung Marriott Hotel's Grand Executive Suite. On the 12th floor, this is the gym, which is open daily from 6 a.m. to 10:30 p.m. The first area has cardio machines and weight machines. These weight machines are interesting in that users select levels of resistance from 1 to 12 rather than specific weights. The second area has traditional weight machines where users select a specific weight to lift and more cardio machines. At the back of this area is a private gym for those that hire any of Kaohsiung Marriott's professional trainers. The third and final area has free weights and a few more machines. Behind the glass walls is a studio where free workout, acrobatics, and stretching lessons are hosted. Also on the 12th floor are the pool, spa pools, spa, and hair salon. Filming is prohibited in these areas, so here are some pictures from the hotel's website. There is also a kids' playground on the 12th floor. This is the executive lounge, located on the 33rd and top floor of the hotel. Access can be purchased when booking a room, otherwise it's complimentary for those with Marriott Platinum status or higher. This executive lounge is very spacious, modern, and has plenty of seating. This is the main area where food and drinks are served. This footage was taken a few minutes prior to happy hour, where they are preparing to serve dinner and alcohol. A breakfast buffet is offered in the morning. Soft drinks, coffee, and snacks are available outside of breakfast and happy hour. This is M9 Buffet Restaurant on the 9th floor. Lunch and dinner are served daily, and breakfast is served during the week. Prices are shown on screen. Those with Marriott Platinum status or higher can offer complimentary breakfast as their welcome gift. Near the entrance is a Japanese food counter with salad, vegetables, noodles, and sushi. Toward the center of the buffet, there are two counters with various fruits, vegetables, cereals, pastries, nuts, and this funny display of rotating ice cream. This is the main counter with braised pork, dim sum, dumplings, an udon station, fish ball, fried rice, shredded pork, bacon, sausage, French toast, and curry. Behind that is the drink counter, which has tropical fruit juices, tea, milk, and coffee. Hosts prioritize bringing guests to these tables because of their view of Kaohsiung City. Since we were the first guests in, we got to sit at this table in the corner. The other restaurants at Kaohsiung Marriott Hotel include King Chui Hong Kong Cafe, Huang Hao, a restaurant specializing in Cantonese cuisine, Majesty Restaurant, a French restaurant featured in the 2022 Michelin Guide, Tea Fusion, a coffee house, Kyoraku, a hot pot restaurant, and M Chef Steak and Teppanyaki, a premium steakhouse. After all of that, I am ready to discuss ratings. I half jokingly give the Grand Executive Suite a 6 out of 5. My scale is really meant to rate base rooms and some suites, so a 5 does not really do justice to the Grand Executive Suite's 2 full bathrooms with marble floors, full dining area, kitchenette, washitsu, and view from the 32nd floor. The suite is also incredibly spacious, clean, comfortable, functional, and modern. The amenities easily get a 5 out of 5. This property has a great gym, swimming pool, spa, hair salon, an executive lounge, 10 restaurants and cafes, and a kids' playground. If those aren't enough, the lobby is conveniently connected to East Sky Mall, which offers 8 floors of shopping and a food court for late night dining. I give the intangibles a 4 out of 5. The service at Kaohsiung Marriott Hotel was superb. Staff are friendly, helpful, and fluent in English, which is convenient. The property is not within walking distance of the city's main attractions, but fortunately, the property is close to public transportation, so that makes getting around town pretty easy. Cash rates for the Grand Executive Suite go for around $600 per night, and that's easily a 5 out of 5 for cash value because that room was amazing. You would be hard-pressed to find a great room like that at a luxury hotel with great amenities for $600 per night. So yes, 5 out of 5, take my money, Kaohsiung Marriott Hotel. On a slight tangent, the cash rates for a base room are usually $180 per night, and I think that represents excellent value as well. I cannot give a points value rating for the Grand Executive Suite since it is not bookable via Marriott points. In summary, Kaohsiung Marriott Hotel is a modern luxury hotel in southern Taiwan with stellar amenities and excellent service. Their Grand Executive Suite is an amazing room. That is all for my review of the Kaohsiung Marriott Hotel. Thanks for joining. What did you think of the property? Do you think the Grand Executive Suite is worth its $600 a night price tag? Let me know in the comments.
Fun fact, Kaohsiung Marriott Hotel is next to one of the few Costcos in Taiwan.